determined they are the righteousness of God, and we refuse to let go. Listen to this. Incarcerated, then your blood.